Hi everyone, welcome to Lucid Tutorials. In today's video, I'll show you how to uninstall apps on your Mac using the best free uninstaller, whether using a MacBook Pro, MacBook Air, iMac, or Mac Mini. You may ask, why do I need an uninstaller? If you try to delete an app by simply dragging it to the trash can, not all its related files will be removed. This means some harmful files may remain on your computer, compromising your privacy and security. Let's learn how to effectively delete apps on your Mac using AppCleaner. To install AppCleaner, begin by visiting freemacsoft.net and clicking the App Cleaner button. You may have to scroll down. Then choose the latest version for your operating system. As I am currently on macOS Ventura, I have already downloaded version 3.6.8. Once the download is complete, double-click on the zip file to open it. Next, drag AppCleaner to your hard drive and drop it into your applications folder. To open the AppCleaner, double click on its icon. A dialog box will appear, stating that the app was downloaded from the internet and asking if you want to open it. Click Open to proceed. To uninstall an application, navigate to your Applications folder and locate the one you want to remove. For instance, let's say I want to uninstall Little Snitch Mini. I'll drag it into the AppCleaner window. AppCleaner will then show the application icon and related files and folders. If I try to remove the Little Snitch Mini icon by dragging it to the trash can, only the main application will be deleted. Other files and folders linked to it will remain on my Mac. If I select one of these folders and then click on the search icon, I can find its location. It is still present on my Mac. Let's try another one. I'll select this file and click the search icon. As you can see, this file has also been left behind on my Mac. Clicking on the remove button will remove everything you see in this window. This is a much better way to uninstall unwanted applications. If a folder or a file is not automatically checked, check its box manually. If you come across a file or folder that is not associated with the app, uncheck it. To remove the item, I will click the remove button. Enter my password and click OK. To delete additional applications, widget, or plugins, click the list display icon at the top right corner and select your option by clicking on the pull-down list. Then choose your app or plugin in the list. Scroll down if necessary and click the remove button. To access the AppCleaner's settings or preferences, select Settings from the AppCleaner menu. In the General tab, you can keep the default settings. However, to protect a specific app from being deleted, click the plus icon and select the app you wish to keep safe. Next, click the Smart Delete tab. If you turn the toggle button on, Smart Delete detects when apps are trashed and will automatically find an offer to remove related files. I personally choose to keep this feature off. Lastly, head to the updates. I prefer to uncheck this option to minimize background activity on my Mac. One point that I would like to bring to your attention. Third-party software can't always locate everything, such as invisible or hidden files. Some files contain the serial numbers for the applications you want to remove. These small files don't take much storage space on your hard drive, so there is no need to worry. By the way, if you want to prevent data or information from leaving your Mac, I have a video that shows you step by step how to secure your device using free firewall software. This one. I will leave the link in the description box if you want to watch it. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.